We are here at KORR with Jody Nelson. How are you today?
I am doing so well. How are you, Amy?
I'm doing great. So how many years have you guys been coming to IHRSA?
We've been coming to IHRSA for 16 years now.
That is a long time.
It's a long time. We love it, though. We come every year because it's successful every year, and we need to keep up with the trends in fitness. Fitness is one of our biggest clients, so we need to know what's new and keep up with all the trends.
That was going to be my next question, but you went for it. So awesome. So tell us a little bit about KORR.
So KORR Medical Technologies, we manufacture equipment for metabolic testing. So if you've ever seen the testing where the athletes have the Bane mask on and they're running on a treadmill at max effort, that's exactly what we're doing. A graded exercise test to measure oxygen utilization. What that tells us is how many calories you're burning at varying heart rates, and then fuel utilization. So how many calories come from fat and carbohydrate. So, I mean, you can use it for nutrition programming, exercise programming. It really is kind of the base and the foundation for any type of programming that any fitness or medical professional is going to be doing.
Absolutely. So what is new here at IHRSA this year for you guys?
So we are in beta testing mode with our new product. We have brand new software. We have a brand new product. We're trying to make VO2 Max testing as easy and as user-friendly as possible, so that even if you don't have a background in metabolic testing, you still are able to use it and still be successful. So our new product and our new software is going to really make it so that anyone can utilize our equipment and get good test results so that they can help their clients.
Are you seeing any challenges in the fitness industry currently?
That it keeps on changing. So we just have to try and keep up and know what's current. I mean, yesterday there's this cool equipment over here called the VersaClimber, and we did a VO2 Max on the VersaClimber. So I'd never seen that piece of equipment before, but we're just trying to keep up with the ever-changing industry and know what we need to do on our part so that we can help our clients stay relevant and help support them in that.
Anyone that wants to learn a little bit more about KORR, where can they find you?
You can find us on our website. It's KORR.com, and it's just spelled KORR.com.
Thank you so much. We wish you guys the best of luck, and we will see you next year.
Thank you, Amy, so much.